I've got a bomb. Huh? All right.
Hey, Sharpie. Love what you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cap. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, the heck. They're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time.
Look at all this new security.
How's the guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours.
Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill. Permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We've got another psycho on the way.
smell the excitement in the air. No? Must have been one of the guards then.
Croc, old boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times. What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. And rip you apart. Eat your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
A trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew when you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
Talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say. Now let's get this party started. Bats, don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him, Doc! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was gonna kill everyone in the room with the bus cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
That's a sleeping. Someone finish him off. Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was gonna kill everyone in the room with a bunch of cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
You need to hit me harder than that!
You what?
Someone help Bat Baby up. Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was gonna kill everyone in the room in the bunch cartoon. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience. I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support. Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I sent you everyone in the room to the bus cartoon. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience. Go!
Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, damn it.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to.
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Think about what you're doing, Zaz!
God, it's Zaz. He's got Mike.
He's strapped in the chair. Saz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Don't go easy on him, Batman. Please, you've got to save him.
How excited were we to be told? Keep away, or this little piggy fries.
Think about what you're doing, Seth!
I see anyone coming close, and he dies.
This is disgraceful. How did a patient like Victor get free?
We'll worry about that later, Doctor.
He wants to kill the guard, you know. He needs to kill the guard.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him.
Damn it. If we go down there, he will execute my buddy. Damn it. If we go down there, he will execute my buddy.
Is down, but not for long. Got to get him.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here.
How do you like my new uniform?
Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. I'm now subbing for the old man.
Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum.
I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. We're trapped in here.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright. Scan the room. Look for an exit.
Friend dead, another mark for Zaz. He should be put down. Permanently.
Hey, Batman found a way out. He just ripped the vent off the wall.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello, can anyone hear me?
There's no way out! We're stuck in here!
This is Guard 38. I repeat, Guard 38. Control, come in. Yeah.
Got him covered.
Zaz will be rehabilitated eventually. These things just take time.
This patient will be hard to cure.
What do you base that opinion on?
On the fact that he has hundreds of self-inflicted scars on his body. One for each of his victims. Ever thought what will happen when he runs out of flesh to scar?
I am convinced he'll respond to treatment before that happens.
Just don't get so absorbed in his treatment that you wind up as his final cut.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them?
Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. We'll keep trying.
Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Stay here.
Batman's here. Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
I can't. I'm gonna fall.
Steve was trying to reach the vent controls and clear the room when the explosion happened.
Extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
Attention.
go, Batman! You Joker doesn't stand a chance.
There. Officer North. Officer Green. Can you hear me? Bill? You there? Arkham Control. This is Guard Burlow. Batman just cleared the decontamination room. Arkham Control. Can you hear me?
Subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off.
I dare you.
End this. Pull the plug. Stop me once and for all.